Hi, this is Larry Lane for InvestorZoo.com, and today we're going to talk about REITs, or real estate investment trusts. So REITs can be a great alternative to owning a rental property. If you're a value investor, you've seen the real estate markets come down between 30 and 50% or more. Maybe you don't want to. You may think that real estate's a great investment right now, being you know, pick up some properties on the cheap. You're just not cut out to be a landlord. You've got too busy of a life. You don't want to be bothered with the 2 a.m. phone calls that the pipe has just burst, chasing after people to collect rents. So you might want to consider a REIT. So REITs are a great alternative to purchasing properties. What they are is a real estate investment trust company. Buys and sells properties. Some will specialize in commercial projects such as shopping malls, office buildings. Some will specialize in apartment complexes and residential development. So there's all kinds of REITs in just about every market subject available. REITs are publicly traded. They're highly liquid and traded much like a stock. You can also invest in a REIT mutual fund if you'd like to spread around your risk a little bit more. Mutual fund may carry 20 to 50 different REITs or an ETF. REITs have been pretty decent investments over the last 30 years. Since 1979, the average U.S. REIT has returned over about 12%. And that's beat the S&P 500 pretty handily over that time. You can also purchase REITs that specialize in foreign countries and again, commercial or residential properties. As always, please consult with a financial provider with before making any decisions. Do not make any decisions based upon what you see here in the video or our blogs. So this is Larry Lane for InvestorZoo.com. If you'd like to check out some of other blogs or you would like to post one of your own and give back to the community, you can reach us at InvestorZoo.com. Have a great rest of the day.